Hey guys, today we got a couple videos for you, some time lapse with a little 1025, little Jimmy Dean. We were out and we mowed the grass in our front yard. I'm gonna put up a time lapse yesterday afternoon. We mowed our field down. I'll put that on as well. I'm working this weekend, so I'm on duty until 7 o'clock in the afternoon. So it's been kind of rough getting in and changing and getting back out by about 7:30 and trying to mow for an hour, hour and a half before it gets dark on me. But showing you a little bit of the mowing. It's a Pegasus, I'll do a review later, but it's a Pegasus 60 inch finish cut mower behind little Jimmy Dean, and does really good. So we'll do more in depth on that later on. But you can see we're mowing our field, and then this afternoon we got finished, we mowed our yard here, and then I've done some weed eating. I've got another video up of the our weed eater that we're using. It's the DeWalt electric 40 volt. We've had it for several years, and it's a absolute beast of a machine. I know it's kind of odd to say that with an electric weed eater, but it works great, absolutely great. And yes, if you're looking, this is it was 82 degrees today here in the mountains of North Carolina, and as you can see, my wife has a fire tonight. So it's just kind of the way it is here in the mountains. You know, it gets down to the high 30s at night and up at 80 plus during the day. So anyway, just giving you all this daily video, and you know, we'll come back at you. Just hope you enjoy these little time lapses, and
we'll talk to you in a minute. Traveling a well-worn road, a sinner so far from home, no second chance in sight. I heard you call my name, I felt you lift my shame, and I made a vow that day that I'd spend the rest my life loving my Jesus, showing my scars, telling my story of how mercy could reach you where you are. And I pray the whole world hears the cry of my heart is to see all the ones I love loving my Jesus. Sin tries to make you high, whispers that same old lie. Keep all your pain inside, 'cause no one will love. Last thing this lost world needs is someone I'm trying to be. The truth that has set me free is that I'm just a broken man, loving my Jesus, showing my
scars. Hey guys, just gonna wrap it up. So I just hope you enjoyed that, watching that little time lapse of the video, and you know, I hope you enjoy the videos. We're trying to do get a little better at this thing as we're going along. Hope to encourage you guys wanting to start with a farm, want your little tractor, whatever you're doing, your gardening, whatever it is that you're doing. We're gonna try to encourage you to that. Hope that the music and the videos are a blessing to you. And we're going to try our best to be an encouragement to you in any way that we can. Appreciate you. God bless, and have a good night.